To live the life you want to live, action is always required. For a joyfully motivated life normally demands more. To live a happier life, good friends are always required. Who we are is up to us in our life. The choices we make for our thinking either motivate us or they don't. Politely walk away from friends who don't support the positive changes in your life. Those who are threatened every time you make the changes in your life. Those who see your motivation as a condemnation in their own lives. Those who always pull you back down every time you try to jump over those hurdles in your life. Those who treat you as a tree once you stop giving them fruits. They start firing your branches to cook the fruits you once gave them. Walk away from those who are like shadows, always near you at your brightest moments, but nowhere to be seen at your darkest hours in your life. Always make sure you have the right ones in your life. Those who make you feel optimistic and alive. For friendship isn't about being together during good times, but friendship is all about sticking together through hard times and struggling together through turbulent times. Make sure you have the right ones in your life. For true friends are those who contribute to bringing out the success which is in you. Those who support you in being happy and always will give you a shoulder to cry on any time you need them. Those who will stop your flowing tears and turn them into smiles and laughters. For friendship is all about who came into your life and never wanted to leave throughout the journey. Throughout the sun and rain, be it in the day or night, they'll always be there. They will always be present. For they say the biggest and greatest relationship in the whole world is friendship. For friendship is always a good thing to always have. I think shared Optimum Lee about the love curve. Friendship is what makes us to be together. Friendship is what makes us to push forward. Friendship means hope. Friendship means family.